sense of things around.
Silence. The darkness held a presence that was all the more felt because it was not seen. I could not any more have doubted that he was there than that I was. Indeed, I felt myself to be, if possible, the less real of the two. Justly be called mystical. I am not enough acquainted with philosophy to defend it from that or any other charge. I feel that in speaking of it, I have overlaid it with words rather than put it clearly to your thought. But, such as it is, I have described it as carefully as I now am able to do.